Women are fierce, and always have been. And female athletes have proven that women really can have it all, including looking amazing off the playing field with their gorgeous partners. With that in mind, here are some female athletes with seriously gorgeous husbands. All-time tennis great Serena Williams' husband is a gorgeous man who's quite the superstar himself. Alexis Ohanian is a tech entrepreneur who's probably most famous for co-founding Reddit. He's also incredibly supportive of his talented wife, so much so that he's apparently been accused of making other husbands look bad. In 2019, he told Glamour, "It started when I put up some billboards for my wife to celebrate her first tournament after having our daughter. I made a video showcasing her journey returning to tennis around the US Open. And then there was that trip to Italy. She had a craving, so I delivered her to Venice." Ohanian, who tied the knot with Williams in November 2017, also noted, "I get it. These are pretty extravagant gestures. But I think if you were to ask my wife, or many other people in relationships, it's often the simpler things that are the most important. You have to show up. You have to be supportive. These are the things that matter."
This is the story of a successful man that can cheerlead a successful woman, and it is what many, many women want out there.
Soccer superstar Alex Morgan is married to a man named Servando Carrasco, who's also a professional soccer player. Their respective careers have at times forced them to have a long-distance relationship, but their dedication has nevertheless remained quite strong. They met while they were both playing college soccer at University of California, Berkeley. In 2011, Carrasco was playing for the MLS's Seattle Sounders, while Morgan was on the opposite side of the country playing for the Western New York Flash. That same year, she competed in her first ever World Cup. The couple married on New Year's Eve in 2014 and were able to live together for a couple of years while they both played for teams in Orlando. But then in 2018, Carrasco started playing for the Los Angeles Galaxy. Despite the separation, they made it work. As he told Pro Soccer USA in 2018, "It's far from ideal to be that far from your wife. We know that this is temporary. We're only going to be able to play professional soccer for 5 to 6 more years. We've got to take advantage of this and know that when we're done playing, we're going to be together." Olympic gymnast Shawn Johnson is happily married to NFL player Andrew East. The couple met through East's brother, Olympic cyclist Guy East, who was convinced that the two would be perfect together. So Guy got his brother on a plane to meet Johnson in Los Angeles while she was competing on an All-Stars edition of Dancing with the Stars. Johnson wasn't exactly charmed at first, but East eventually won her over. As Johnson admitted to the Des Moines Register in 2016, "I fell head over heels, I guess."
We talked over Twitter, and then I got her number, and then we started talking and texting.
By 2015, Johnson had moved to Nashville to be closer to East, who proposed in July of that year. They married in 2016. As Johnson told People magazine, "The day was everything I hoped it would be. It was the most beautiful, perfect day a girl could ask for." In 2019, the couple welcomed their first child, with Johnson writing on Instagram, "You are our everything. Welcome to the world, baby girl." Christy Yamaguchi and her husband Brett Hedekin make for an icy pair. She's a former Olympic champion figure skater, while he's a retired NHL hockey player. They met each other at the opening ceremony of the 1992 Winter Olympics, at which they were both competing, and then they got married in 2000. Nowadays, Yamaguchi is focused on her family and her Always Dream Foundation. In 2014, she told USA Today, "I guess you could say that 1992 in Albertville was a pretty good experience for me. Winning the gold opened up a lot of opportunities, other challenges that I wanted to take on and do in my life. The first thing was touring and being able to make a career out of my sport, skating as a professional for 10 years and enjoying that." She then added, "Beyond that, it was having the opportunity to start my foundation and give back, which was something important for me and my family. I've enjoyed taking on other challenges outside of skating, even as my main focus with my life is my family."
And now we have 2 daughters, so now we're just busy. Busy being mom and dad and running after them.
Soccer legend Mia Hamm found her perfect match in baseball superstar Nomar Garciaparra. The athletic couple, who've been married since 2003, have 3 kids together, twins Grace and Ava and their little brother Garrett. Ham joined the United States women's national soccer team when she was only 15, making her the team's youngest player ever. She then led her crew to victory in the Women's World Cup in 1991 and 1999, and to Olympic gold in 1996 and 2004. But as far as she sees it, her greatest accomplishment is being a wife and mother. In 2017, she told Everyday Health, "I've achieved many wonderful goals, but my family is what I'm most proud of. Having a happy, healthy family is everything." While Garcia Parra and Ham are encouraging their kids to play sports, they aren't exactly forcing them to follow in their footsteps. As Ham told Everyday Health, "Instead of pushing them to play a specific sport, we strive for them to be physically active, just because of all the benefits associated with that. We also want them to follow their passions and dreams, and if that's not soccer or baseball, that's completely fine." Retired WNBA superstar Lisa Leslie's husband, Michael Lockwood, may not fly through the air to dunk basketballs, but he does reach for the skies in his job as a pilot. The two were set up by a fan in what turned out to be a twist of fate. Leslie was at the airport when she ran into a friend of her future husband, as she explained to Essence in 2009. "He told me that he and his wife were huge fans. Then he told me he had a great guy for me to meet and thought we'd hit it off, and even said, 'You're tall, he's tall.' And I'm thinking, I'm not trying to meet anyone. I'm single. I'm good." Leslie may have been good on her own, but as it turned out, Lockwood brought a lot of happiness to her life, as she told Essence. "Michael's love for me has taught me the difference between having a man in your life versus a boy, and I couldn't be happier for that lesson and his love." Professional surfer Bethany Hamilton made headlines after losing an arm in a shark attack when she was only 13. Thankfully, she's had some much happier moments since then. In 2013, for example, she married youth minister Adam Dirks.
"Definitely the best day of my life."
Yeah. Best day of our lives.
Hamilton's also had plenty of success in her surfing career, and in general, she's managed to live life to the fullest. In 2015, she and Dirks competed together on The Amazing Race, which allowed them to work on their teamwork skills in the process. As Dirks explained to Focus on the Family, "The main thing is communication when it comes to balancing teamwork and individuality. Even in the small things, like opening a jar of peanut butter, I'm learning that it's my responsibility because it's super hard for her. But then there are things like carrying a large jug of water, and she's like, 'No, I've got this.'" He also noted, "I grew in my trust of Bethany throughout the race, trusting that she can handle whatever situations may come her way and learning to trust how she deals with adversity. It was pretty cool." It sounds like Hamilton has found the perfect supportive partner. Champion ice skater Tara Lipinski met her husband through work, but he's not an athlete. Todd Capostasi does work in the sports world, but is a producer. The two of them met when she presented him with an award at the 2015 Sports Emmys. Lipinski, who became an analyst after retiring from skating, says that being married to Capostasi is the best thing that's ever happened to her. As she told Page Six in 2018, "I think as much as I love skating, love everything that I've accomplished, love working in television, being married trumps all of that, and it's been really nice to have that balance." With their busy schedules, the couple make a point of ensuring that they have quality time together. As Lipinski told Page Six, "We definitely block off all of our nights to spend together. I try to get done with work as soon as I can just because I'm so excited. I still get those butterflies to see Todd. Either we have a date night or we're binging Netflix or whatever it is." Brandi Chastain impressed fans with her stamina on the soccer field, and she's applied that same tenacity to her marriage. The two-time World Cup champion married Santa Clara University soccer coach Jerry Smith in 1996. And they still look just as vibrant and attractive as they were as newlyweds. They first met when Chastain was playing on the Santa Clara squad. They have a son together named Jaden, while Chastain is stepmother to Smith's son Cameron. Chastain had a decorated and impressive career, but she's probably best known for stripping off her jersey on the field after making the game-winning penalty kick in the final of the 1999 Women's World Cup. Smith supports his wife's spontaneity, as he told People magazine in 2006. "She lives life on the edge and does whatever she does with passion." There's nothing like having a husband who shares your interests, which Olympic gold medal-winning swimmer Missy Franklin can certainly attest to. In September 2019, she married fellow swimmer Hayes Johnson. Over the course of her career in the pool, Franklin amassed 6 Olympic medals and 16 World Championship medals. Her marriage to Johnson happened a year after she retired from the sport. She decided to hang up her suit because she was experiencing shoulder pain so severe that she feared it would impact her ability to play with her future children, which was clearly important to her. As she told The Telegraph in 2019, "It is not fashionable to say you want to be a wife and mother. To me, being a mom is the greatest job in the world, and I have known for a long time that is one of my greatest callings. People have different religions and faiths and different priorities. I feel very comfortable saying my priority is being a wife and a mom, while for someone else, their priority might be their career." Retired Danish tennis player Caroline Wozniacki's husband is an athlete who's at home on a different kind of court. In 2019, she married David Lee, who played professional basketball in the NBA from 2005 to 2017. The couple had a lavish ceremony in Tuscany, Italy in June of that year, after getting engaged in November 2017. Soon after the wedding, she told Hello magazine, "We had the best time, it was awesome. Obviously, saying I do was very special, but I actually think that whole day and the food was incredible. We partied all the way until 4 in the morning, which was perfect. We had a candy room because I love sweets, and on the dance floor, we had fries and candy and burgers and stuff coming out, so I think the food was also a big highlight for us." Because Wozniacki was training for Wimbledon at the time, she and Lee could only have a small honeymoon, but they were thrilled just to be together. As she admitted to Hello, "That was kind of the tough part, but we had a little mini-moon. We went on a boat for a couple of days, which was kind of a nice calm down from the wedding." Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.